town.
Yeah, we definitely got us a front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
Arizona, noon on the 7th of June, and they highballed over the pass. Bulldog Mac with a can on back and a Jaguar hauling ass. He's 10 on the floor, stroking bores, seat cover starting to gain. Now, Beaver, you were trucking with a rubber duck, and I'm about to pull a plug on your brain.
Breaker, big fan, that's
and he hated his truck, and he loved to bust truckers for fun. So he followed the line, and he bided his time, and he watched for his chance to strike. Then he picked on a trucker, yeah, wiry old sucker, yeah, the trucker they call Spider Mike. But the great rubber duck sort of run out of luck when he crossed that final bridge. There's choppers and rigs full of guns and pigs, they fall to the wall on the ridge. He showed no fear as he grabbed his gear, and he stuck it to Granddaddy Low. Them guns went boom, and his ass went zoom, and the Mac took a terminal blow.
Oh, how about you, Big Nasty? Come on there, say, listen, Big Nasty, we sure aren't glad you had along on this here run to kick ass, don't you know? On 10-4, I know you can't say kick ass on the CB, Mac.
Well, that big black Mac stopped dead in their tracks when the trailer flew high in the air. There was pieces of truck and some pieces of duck, junk and debris everywhere. Then the rig took a drink and commenced to sink, and there was no duck no more. But that evil smile from dirty old Lyle shows south from the North Texas shore. Plug on your drink.